dark Puritan rose to the curve of your hip. I did not know it was too much for me to handle, to be shown to the heart of the matter by your holy candle. Second hand, the stare of your glass eye. Have I no wisdom? That is not wise. In that way we live.